They'll be there, I'd imagine, for another, at least 3 or 4 years anyway. You know, he's got a lot of experience still to get. You know, he started to get international recognition as well, so why would you want to go and rock the boat? The only thing you have your head turned is the financial gain that could come from a move to England.
He doesn't sound like the kind of player, I mean, he's a Celtic supporter, he's still a young boy, Mark. He doesn't sound like the kind of player who's going to go, right, let's get a move to England now.
No, because he knows, listen, he's been terrific for, what, 8 or 9 months, not even a full season. I think he broke the barrier 2 more times because he's kept in the team, but he has been brilliant.